Hello everyone and welcome to my squad builder, and today we'll be doing a bronze MLS. This is my first ever squad builder that I've recorded. Bronze MLS, Major League Soccer, that'll be the American League. And start off in goal we have Cannon. Cannon is an amazing goalkeeper, well, for a bronze anyway, he's got good stats. Then we move on to the right back. Now the first right back we have is Hall. 81 pace, good defending stats, solid right back. Really enjoy playing with him because he can catch up to almost anyone. Centre back. Now then we have, in right centre back we have Ani Baba, who has 75 I think pace, or 72 pace. Good defending stats, can catch up to quite a lot of bronze strikers. And then we have Ababio with 76 pace. Similar defending stats. So two strong centre backs there. The left back will be a Canadian, plays for the Whitecaps, called Tibbet. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. 75 pace, good defending stats. Okay, left back. And yeah, he's good. But Wallace is injured right now. That was the guy I just showed you just then. So we'll have to play Tibbet for now. Tibbet. Now, Okugo is the first centre defensive mid. For a centre defensive mid, he has 72 pace, which is insane. His shooting is 54, but I promise you, almost every midfielder and striker on this team has awesome long shot. And then we have Gehrig with 67 pace, not too good, but you know, okay for a centre defensive. Shot, once again, underrated, I would say. Good passing stats. And then on the right centre mid we have Lever. Lever has amazing pace. Everything seems to be underrated for him. His pace seems to be a lot quicker than it actually is. His shot seems to be a lot more powerful than it actually is. And he scores a lot of finesse shots for me. So he's a good player. And then we move on to Cam. Dawkins. I think he's one of the few English people who actually play in the MLS. 74 pace. 63 shot is underrated. I remember I scored one close, just about 10 yards in front of the halfway line. Scored a goal like that from him. Amazing goal. And now centre forward we come to my favourite player, Fusito. 88 pace, amazing shot, amazing passes. He always plays it through to Carr, who will be the striker. And Fusito, oh, he's just amazing. I just love him. Every play involves him, basically. And, yeah, like I said before, the striker is Carr. Carr has good pace, 84 pace. His shot seems to be underrated, which you'll see in the goals later on. And he has 65 dribbling, which isn't too good. And we also have some very class players on the reserves, but they're injured right now, so... such as Balkan and Wallace. Balkan is the centre defensive mid that I would use instead of Gehrig. But, and Wallace would replace Tibbet. But, that's basically it. And with this team, I'll show you the goals. I won't be commentating on the goals. So I'll see you in a bit. Bye. So those were the goals. Hope you liked them. Hope you liked the squad builder. Be sure to subscribe, comment, like, whatever.